So how we doing, guys? Welcome. It's Kraken here, back in 7 days to Die, day number 17. So I've spent the night just doing non-stop mining because I wanted a load of resources, and we found that book in the last episode, which gives us a chance of finding precious things within the stone. So that's all good. So we got ourselves 2 gold nuggets and some silver, which we can sell to the trader. I'm not going to worry about scrapping any lead that we find in any of the POIs now, because we've got so much lead down in that mine. I wasn't even going for it, and we managed to get that much. I wasn't going for the iron. I wanted a bit of nitrate. I got myself plenty of that, so we just need to find a coal mine now. And we've got loads of stone, because I want to get this forge really upping the production now of cement. Though, our horde base is pretty much, I'm pretty sure, when I checked it, it was all upgraded now. So, I'm not quite sure what we're going to use the cement for. What have I just done with my cement mix? Can I not pick it up out of the forge? No, there it is. So we'll get this on the go. Got plenty of cement in here. So we've got quite a nice little selection of that now. We'll leave that in there. And the sand in there. Nitrate we need coal for making gunpowder, but we've got plenty of that now. In fact, can I make gunpowder in stacks yet? Because that is a thing, the same as the gas. So, gunpowder. Put it there, but can we make... It's 2 for 1. Can we make it in a stack? There we go. Pretty sure we can make stacks of gunpowder. I don't think we found the recipe for it yet. Yeah, there we go. Stack of gunpowder. Oh no, I can do it. Okay, so you need, again, 800 of each. Oh, there we go. It's morning. So we literally just need a little bit more coal and we could actually start making a stack of gunpowder, which is all good. Got myself a load of steel overnight. Lead, we're going to put in here as well. We're going to take those with us to sell, because we're about to go off to the traders. And we've got shed loads of iron. Some more into there. And we're going to build you up. Get you going for the daytime. There we go. How much wood did I put into this one? 5 minutes? Right, let's get a good half an hour or so out of you. Perfect. And I've been building some mods and a brand new baseball bat. So I've got the drum mod, which we can now put on Mr. T. So modify. No, we want to take that one off. Put that one on. Perfect. Now we've already got the extended mag on to there. We now need to load him back up. So he was holding 108, now hold 145. So that's very, very nice. Baseball bat. Modify. Let's take off the spikes. So this one on its own was doing melee damage of 31. This one's doing 34, so it's already higher. Now we can put some more mods on it as well. Now, what spare mods do I have that can go into the baseball bat? Doesn't look like I've got many at all. I don't want to put this flaming mod back onto it. Now, I know that one can go on it. So that'll be another one. And also, I want to put a rad remover on it, which we did find the schematic for. So What do we need to make it? Some glue, some steel, mechanical parts, and spring. So I'm going to get this made up, and then we're going to head straight off to the other traders. So here we are, Trader Jens.
Another stranger.
Hello.
In me. Congratulations.
How are you doing?
I can make my payment to the Duke now.
So as per normal, when I bought myself a better crossbow, we get an even better crossbow. So let's just quickly compare the difference here. So this one does range damage of 44. This one does 37. And that's got a mod in it as well, which I don't know if it actually changes the damage. And we've got a level 4 pickaxe. Now, I think a level 4... Yeah, level 4 can only hold 2 mods in it, and I've got 2 mods in this one anyway. So that one's doing block damage of 88, that one's doing 87, so that one would be better when I've got those in. But I think we're going to have to go for the compound crossbow. So that's a little bit of a shame. Right, let's have a little look here. What have we got here? Let's go through them.
If you do this for me, I
factory
will.
Two.
Yeah, if you could just go ahead and take a job.
Yes, yeah, all right, Jen.
You looking to earn some dukes? I got jobs for some.
Factory.
In you.
Okay.
Oh, this is the best way to get dukes.
And the hospital. Okay, we're going to take.
I knew you wouldn't let me down.
We'll take the hospital for the second. We're going to sell you the nuggets we got from last night. There we go. So we are getting these tier 5 quests. We are going to have to start making sure that all of our weapons and our armor, most importantly our armor, is up to scratch. So we can put another mod into this. I don't know what other mods can actually go into it. Does that increase the damage? 47, no. So we are going to sell you this back. 745. I pay 5 grand for that. Right. What have you got for sale then? Batter up, level 4. Power attacks increase the chance of knocking the enemies down. Yes, I'll buy that. 10% more damage to save. Seems we've got no lockpicks. Yes, I'll buy that. Now, I want to know how to make steel crossbow bolts. That is got to be the next thing, because we can make steel, we can do everything. It won't let us actually make them. So, I don't want to spend the money on buying them. What have we got here? Anything interesting? We haven't been here for a few days. Gunpowder, bicycle chassis, anything in here? Hobo stew. Pistol Pete, we are, forgot a pistol. No, it won't degrade 20% slower. Okay, we'll buy that. Art of mining, yes. All that mining is slowing you down. Craft basic resources like ore, stone and wood into more compact stacks. Now, that isn't something that I would normally... It's not the greatest thing in the world, but... If we get the whole...
Thank you so much. Hey, come again.
We get the whole attributes, get all 7 of them for mining, wherever it's gone. Art of mining, then 20% chance of one-shotting any ore is really good. So I'm going to grab myself a few more dukes. Oh my god. I hear a dog somewhere. Right, stay out of it, Fido. Right. Oh, what are you doing with one arm? Hit your head, that's what I give to you. Right. Oh. Hello, Jem. Just me again. Give me that book. Ooh, 51 jukes.
Thanks
for
the business.
We're gonna have a look at that.
We're open from dawn to dusk. Since, you know, we don't have clocks.
There we go. There we go. There we go. And there we go. Whoa. Oh, I think I've actually just fallen down the Grand Canyon. That's what happens when you don't pay attention and stay. What is this? What happens when you don't stay on the road, people? But look at this. I've never seen this building before in my life. Okay, well, before we go to the other trader, because we're quite close to it. Yeah, the trader's there. Let's have a look at this. This looks wicked. Kind of thing I'd expect to see in, like, Indiana Jones. Okay. A special way around this building, or is it just a bit of a free-for-all? Look like... Okay, so we've got a few zombies. We'll let them just try and catch up to us. Okay, so we got stairs that go to nowhere, ladder goes up somewhere. It does look like there's a path. With a fire burning down there. This place is wicked. We get across that? Yep. That's locked, but it looks like... Is there another way to go? No. Why have I got my hammer on me? Right, scrap those two. Bust our way through here. Oh, look at this. Okay, there's an underground mine. One way to waste a frame. Want to check down here first, though. Oh, so that one was unlocked, so maybe that was the way to go. Okay, well, we'll leave you locked. I don't know if those zombies are going to be able to make it to me or not, but... Okay. An AC unit. Just what you expect to find in a mine. Right, one shot you. This. Right, let's put our new compound bow to the test. There we go. Beautiful. We'll take our crossbow belt back. Thank you very much. Right, that's locked. Right. I'm expecting you to be a runner. Two more coming. Knock them back down the stairs. Go on, down you go. Right on top of the noggin, right. Good night. Anybody else? This. I've never seen this place before. Okay, so what have we got down here? So we've got a coffin down there. Right, we've got some ammo here. And we're seriously going to put some points into our lucky looter. And, as I said that, why didn't I wear these? Okay, gave us a blueberry pie. Put those back on. Scrap, we're going to eat the pie. Scrap. We'll sell the parts. Right. We've got a workbench over there. Is there anything in any of these? Anything down here? No, it doesn't look like it. There isn't this one. Bit of old money. Set of handlebars, perfect. Using those to help build our auger. Oh, we got a coffin here. Bit of shotgun ammo. This place is cool. I've never seen this before. This is the kind of thing that you can't do in random gen, unfortunately. It'd be very difficult to do it. Ooh! Mr. T. Right, you're doing range damage of 15. And you're doing 16, and we've got two mods that can go into here as well, so that's a very, very nice find. Modify. Now doing a range damage of 19. So that's very, very nice. Right, let's get our baseball bat back out. What have we got down in here? Wind. Gravestone. And absolutely nothing. Somebody has already. Indiana Jones has already been here and raided all the loot. Now I've just found something else that looks like it goes in a mountain. I've already been to one side of this canyon and now been to the other side, and I actually can't find a way out, so. We're going to have to go into here, take everything, pick up our bike. Good job we haven't actually been and done any raiding yet today, because we had, and we were full up. We'll be making some kind of drop chest. So, luckily we got big pockets that we can fit our bicycle into. Hopefully, this little mine down here will have some kind of staircase in it, because that would be very useful. Right, I'll go that. What are we doing? Oh, you come to join the party. There we go. Some oil shell down here. Also, we've got mushrooms. Look at this place. Nice, you got yourselves a nice home here. Ooh. I'm gonna hit you with my spade. Right. Come on. Before I try and get that mushroom. Let's sort this out. Where's the last one going? Oh, there he is. There he is. Right, let's get these mushrooms. Not that farming's a thing anymore, but oh, will you? There we go. I didn't kill you. That certainly did. Right, let me get my mushrooms. I mean, really, he doesn't want me to get these mushrooms. Right, but I am persistent. What have we got here? Of course you need aircon down in your little mine. I say little, it's actually pretty damn big. Right, what have we got over here? Rubbish, yeah. This would make one hell of a base, wouldn't it? Okay. Coming through, people. Oh, look at this. Oh, where are you running to? Nicely done. Nicely done, Mr. Kraken. So I have had to change my clothes because I was getting a bit too toasty. So I can actually get encumbered, but only by one space, so... Look at this. Okay, where's my lucky looter goggles? There they are. Where are those? Enforcer. Take 5% less damage when wearing a suit. I'm going to read it, but... Can't see me ever wearing a suit in the apocalypse. Right. Take that. Good stuff, good stuff, good stuff. Right. And we can scrap that because, like I say, we've got so much lead now. It's getting absurd. Right, let's get into this gun safe. There we go, there we go. Right. Okay, we're going to scrap you. Level 5. Some more baseball bat parts. Beautiful. We're going to scrap that. We'll take... I'll take quite all of that. Now, that's not really worth much, so we're going to get rid of that. Another locked door. I'm hoping this is going to find us a way out. The curiosity's got the better of me. He is full. We can definitely scrap that though. Anything in any of this? Moldy bread we don't need. Right, okay. As Yaz would say, the only way is up. I'll pick up my lovely chairs. And scrap those, we've got plenty of them. Now, what is... How do we get to up there? I'm not sure. Cool. What is going on here? Fine, I'll do it my own way. First time we've been encumbered in a long time. Where do we want to go? Up there, isn't it? Hoping there's a way out of here. A light up there. You can see me using all my frames. Have you guys done this on purpose so we can't nerd pole up there? Oh, you come. A lot of zombies going very crazy up there. Not quite sure where the rest of these are. Let's make some more frames. is not what I had in mind to be doing today. We got some water there. Take our bolt back, thank you very much. Who says a toilet down here for them? You would do, wouldn't you? Well, that's got us halfway up the canyon. What about that bit with the water? Well, there is ammo down here. Okay, well, something went a bit strange there because we've lost half of the water. Oh, and he's running and we've fallen through the floor. That's where the water went. Where did you come from? Oh, did you fall down through the water as well? Throw you out. Oh, what a pain this is. So we don't want to fall down there. Right, your sand coloured rocks. It doesn't give me anything back apart from XP. That's very odd. How am I getting out of here? Right, well, we found a decent crate. Iron shovel, scrap. Gonna have to just get rid of those two. Need to change my glasses back over. Those. It's coming back downstairs. This is like a maze. Steel fire axe level 2, scrap. There's nothing I can do with that. Apart from actually we scrap it into parts. Recipes, we'll make a bandage out of that. We'll throw that one out. We've got to be close to the surface now, surely. But that looks like a staircase to me. Hello, mate. Oh, Now, now, boys. Don't get jealous. It looks like we're going to be getting your ankles. Will you just die? Well, they've certainly made this into an absolute pain of a place to get in and out of. I saw this house at the top and I thought to myself, what the hell is that? Well, now I know. Now I certainly do know. Right, where's my bike gone? Get you down. Don't you even think about falling down there. Right, where's this canyon? Whoa, easy tiger. Right, let's stick to the road, shall we? We've basically used up all of our fuel. Turn backwards and forwards in that canyon, and I've got no spare fuel on me, so hopefully the trader's got some. Because if not, I'm not quite sure what we're going to do. I'll be picking our bike up again and running. Right. Let's quickly put away what's meant to be in our bike. Is you. You can stay in there. Handlebars, honey. Second, let's get rid of you. There we go. Please tell me you've got some gas for sale.
Anything you like?
Well earned, traveler.
Iron crossbow, wood splitter mod, vitamins. Oh, I'll take the mod. Do you have any jobs? Right, so we got some tier 5s here. What have you... Oh, got two tier 5s. What have
friend,
you got?
I'm in trouble.
Thanks, Ree.
Okay, maybe next time. Safe travels, friend. I'm in a bit of a quandary.
In the hospital.
We'll
take the first factory because we don't actually have that. Mm-hmm.
You have a great day now.
Would you kindly help
yeah.
me?
So God we've got both factories. Let's just luck. Check, shall we? We now have the level 1, factory number 1, hospital, factory number 2, and the church that we've already done. Right, okay. You got anything worth buying? Most of all, some gas. So you got a mini bike. Neil and Fred volume 5. Dusters, no. I'm going to take the grenade schematic. Wasteland treasures we've already read. You got any gas for sale? No, of course you wouldn't, because that would be far, far
y'all
too
come
convenient.
Back now.
Read that. We can't take those cars apart. So guys, that was not really the episode I was planning for at all, but to make up for it, I'm going to spend the night here, and we have actually found the Crackerbrook Tower, and we haven't had it as a tier 5 quest yet, but hopefully we will. So that's the Crackerbrook Tower. That's the one we could never find in our last series. So there is an insane amount of books in here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to spend the night getting myself some sand. We're going to spend the night on this roof up here. There's my chest. Come on, just make me my chest. There we go. Number 7. Beautiful. You can go in there. You can go in there to begin with. And we're going to eat some sham. That's going to go in there. Recipes. And let's make some bandages. We'll have one left over. We'll use one now. Get all our proper armor on. And then tomorrow we're going to take on this. Also, I did notice in this town we have a few more towers. We've got this one here, which I believe is the Dishong Tower, which I've never been through, so we're going to come back for that one. That one I don't believe you can get as a quest. And this one is the Pharmaceutical Building, which is another tower. Again, never been through this. So that's where I'm going to leave you today. It's been a bit of a roller coaster ride of an episode, but tomorrow we're going to go through the Crackerbrook. So big thumbs up on the video if you've enjoyed it. We've all seen something new today, or maybe you've seen that before, but I certainly hadn't, and we fell into the Grand Canyon. Any comments down below? We'll catch you guys in the next episode. Take it easy.